shirtless in your dress pants?
Yeah.
You look very nice.
Thanks, baby.
You did good there tonight. It was awesome.
Well, I didn't do too good. I didn't win, but thanks.
No, but it was good. You got a huge pop. I'm sure it's because we just are a great visual couple, I guess. We look so great on camera together.
I don't know if it's that or...
Wait, so you're down in Tampa now?
Yeah, for the winter.
You live near the beach?
Yeah, I live right on Huntington Beach.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's nice. Fandango does live near me, so this could be a really good thing. I think I'm going to ask him out. Well, if you're in Tampa, I mean, I'm in Orlando. That's pretty close. We should hang out or something this week.
Okay,
maybe,
yeah.
Maybe, like, go to dinner or something?
Yeah, come down to the beach, and there's a few restaurants right down there off the main strip right there.
Oh, my gosh, your hair's, like, dripping.
I know, it's getting long. Wet. Okay, well, I'm going to put a shirt on, so...
No, you shouldn't put a shirt
people.
On. We're good working business partners. Maybe something's there. I don't know.
You never know till you try, right?
Okay. All right. Look forward to it.
Bye.